I need to light the evaporated candle before I exit. What candle? Where is the candle? Is this the candle? Prepare the hunter's dust according to the recipe in the book. Okay, so we need to start off by making... is that honey? Onto this thing with the honey there? Damn, I feel like an alchemist. Now we take you, put you in the grinder. Now we grind this up. I think I can use the spoon to add this ingredient to the ingredient pouch. Okay. The bear claws need to be pounded. So we just like make some bear claw flour. Obviously. We need to grab you and put you into this. We can open this. Now we have to... No, no, no. This? What? In the bowl. In the bowl. In this bowl? Oh, okay, okay. Interact. Okay, now I can add all the ingredients here. The recipe will guide me. Think I can use the spoon. Yeah, use the spoon. One. Two scoops. Then, which one is it? Is it this? Must have been. The other thing is just color. And three times the bear flower. Then, I need to exact. Isn't this the exact amount? Nice.
Well done, my dear. Your natural talent. I wonder. Have we met before? You look familiar. Never mind. You should go into the forest now. Sprinkle this powder over the ground. It should reveal the trail you're after. My kitty will go with you. It likes you, and might be of some assistance. I'm afraid I can't do much else for you. Good luck, dear.
It's alright, you've done enough.
I hope you find your sister.
I hope so too, we got a wedding to do. But we still need this. Sorry, I know where we need to go. Yeah. Let's use the hunter's dust.
Mm-hmm. Amazing! This sparkling powder reveals the bear's trail, which has been washed by the...
Good. Is it always just to the left? Fully to the right now. Nice. I can predict the future. Apparently I cannot. That statement is rejected. Okay. But I don't exactly like the sparkle, to be honest.
That must be Castle Haugwitz. It's been abandoned for some time.
New objective, find the lair. Yeah, we can do that. Let's see what we can do. Let's first check the bear's trails. The bear was here. The trail looks fresh. Yeah, can we do anything here? No, we can't. We can walk up here. So let's do that. Oh, there's a hole. Let's see. The trail leads to the castle. But the drawbridge is raised. Oh no! That is not good. Those sacks are keeping the drawbridge up. Okay, so we need to yeet the sacks out of there. Not with the cat, though. We can't take the skull. What? Interact? No. Okay, so we can't do anything there. What can we do here? We can open the box. And we find a vial. straw and the smelling salts are corked tight. There's no way to open them barehanded. Okay, so we need a corkscrew. We can take the vial. Let's find the corkscrew. Let's look at the dead knight or archer. We can't reach them, they're too deep.
Those wounds. Was it a bear?
I don't know. Maybe. I was told that this triangular token is one of the keys to the Haugwitz treasury. The villains are superstitious. The villagers are superstitious and believe this place is cursed, so they shouldn't pose a problem. Watch out for the bear that lurks around these parts. Be careful. Yeah, okay, we'll do that. Seems like he wasn't careful enough. Maybe. Okay. Yeah, you should be more careful if you're roaming around. Delicious fish. No, it's delicious. What's that? That's a net. We can use the net to get the arrows. Very good. Now we can take the arrows, get them into the crossbow, and pick up the crossbow. But what do we do with the crossbow now? Can we take the net again? No. Anything here? No. Okay. Do you reckon we can shoot it? No, we can't. Can probably hit this though. Shoot all four sandbags and keep the drawbridge up. Yeah, but I can't reach this. One. It works. Yeah, but I can't. What? Whoa. Oh yeah, you have to zoom. Because we're stupid. So we need to hit the six more. And again, yeah. Okay, so we hit that. What else do we need to hit? Oh, there is a bag. This one was kinda sneaky. Good. The drawbridge is down. There isn't a lock, not even a knob. Oh, this sparkles. We can press that. We can also press this. Okay. So there is a code, which is the X, the triangle and the fish. Okay, X, triangle and the fish. X, oh, which was it? Was it this one? And the fish. Oh yeah, no problem. But, Yeah, let's just go into the castle. Oh no!
I'm not afraid of you.
Yeah, me neither. Which is good. Let's see, there's a knot. We can undo the knot. And now we have a rope with a hook! Very nice. Very, very good. There's something behind those rotten planks. Yeah. Okay, let's use the pick. Why is the music all scary now? Some other plate should go in there. Okay. Twisted plate. Wait, so this plate? Too twisted to fit, yeah, obviously. Let's see. What else? What else? We can knock. The door is shut from the other side! Let's yank that open! This windlass is held firmly by the padlock and the chain. Does not work with the twisted key. We can. So he likes the reflection. Oh yeah 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 yeah. Maybe we can aim it to the key. Yes, get it. Yeah. Dear Anna, I'm not sure if you know, but the Baroness wants to abandon the castle, leaving us unemployed. I don't blame her. First her husband, now her son, both killed by this beast. Nobody will miss this cursed place or this wicked family. If I was superstitious, I'd say this family was under some sort of curse. Yeah, no shit.